Abusia, sisi ya diye so ye sofo na se uo gana ha na se uni support uni emema abetia kachin kanchi a in case se ubi atake o personal o monso ebe ye demo edie chia anaso o monso bebe jinema kuama wa na wapibi Prophet Stephen Adunche edia edi nsimbi ababe tuja ewe ne na soli deme mna waya soli abusia enyo nungkwane diye usansu kambi edifa eye Prophet late TB Joshua ne hon se kwanya eye Nigeria Christian Council fa so eyi papa na so atwede ma ne bebo from say team no sa pepepe e na Ghana ha so Christian service eden nam so attacker e ba no so eni ade ade abusia we san so agina ho e di abaso bodie so nkwa kwodia ma eye na chitafo ne supporters ne church members a e be gina mu eye oye kire e bo kojan wati ase e eke kan sema chese sisi ame no kase die ye ka software support padia e yard mi chedua no papa ababo nti abeda safo yi na ase na osan kan sema foforo e de fa ho mepese ye bekone akwakoti ni na bi e de abaye ba ye beto aso e de ma ma wura fi se ha guso e ye kasapa media
yamrafi let's come home anano a TV Joshua Nigeria.
In the recent past, one prophet, TB Joshua, in
Christian council in Nigeria, sorry, in
the
show.
The Christian council in Nigeria also attacked him.
If we are simulfuny na the TB Joshua, so council no sorry in the show. Me unu ni papa kusi.
The whole world and the people there here followed TB Joshua, but when the council attacked him, I didn't see one person of
the Christian Council of Nigeria.
That is the Christian Council of Nigeria. Not even one individual defended him.
Papa Nanekoneko.
It was the man who fought his
battle. He didn't promote 13 days.
He was in prison for 13 days.
Continue.
Listen to me.
TB Joshua.
TB Joshua.
And can he bring to you?
His time wasn't up.
Amen.
Amen.
Sadre who dear Yamini Pafun and Femunti Niger Urano, no affair this year.
Now, because of this sorrow and bitterness that servants of God had to endure, then the Father will have to call them back home.
Yamini Papa.
When you talk of a true man of God,
on the Pahuniama.
They do not take material things from others. And they do not live on others. But rather, people gain some benefits from him. And these are the people that the world comes together to attack them. And all their followers always hibernate and hide. Leaving the man of God alone.
Sanati.
And this is how it has been up to now.
Adolfo.
Beloved.
Yesu.
Jesus Christ is dead and
gone.
If you will be able to take cognizance of this, when Jesus Christ resurrected from the dead, he always spoke out of anger to his followers. And for that matter, he rebuked his disciples. He rebuked and reproached them. And so he was filled with
Peter.
And asked Peter, Peter, do you love me? And this is how men are.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So we are genuine man of God.
So if you are a genuine man of God,
Sana.
And this is how men have dealt with such people up to now.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now, man, Stephen Adum Chedia, Makama Chedamose.
But I, Stephen Adum Chedia, I have told you that.
Wasuma Missem Ramon.
That the Lord has sent me to come to you. And that is why I.
And now, attack
you all see attacks which have never happened before on me.
Now, remember, Samaka Jamson, many the most fortunate.
And I have also told you that I am the most fortunate.
Menkwama Pensu.
That it is only in my era and dispensation
that
my followers
I saw the demonstrations
have arose to demonstrate your displeasure. For Sam Kesiapa, it has never happened or occurred before.
No genuine man of God on this earth.
There's no genuine man of God on this earth.
And actually different.
Whose followers,
as sorry say, you be different.
Have risen to defend and intercede on his behalf.
Amen. Shepherd.
Let's look at what happens even at the court.
The Philadelphia Power Court.
Look at Philadelphia Royals who went to the court.
The press conference. What do?
Let's look at the numerous press conferences.
Go UK.
Now go to UK.
Go France.
Go to France.
Demonstration. Baby, baby.
There is demonstrations going all over the world.
Makama Jemo said, many the most favored.
And I have told you that I am the most favored.
And the luckiest.
And the luckiest of them all. And so my bitterness and sadness was this.
I didn't.
Why?
Have
you all rejected and forsaken me?
Praise the Lord. Make a sign.
Yes. And so now I retract that statement.
Listen.
To all the men of God that have ever come to this earth, Elijah wasn't ordinary.
Elijah, no,
neither was Elisha also ordinary.
Jeremiah, no,
they were not ordinary.
And so, naturally, for Nayashahama, yet Jeremiah to a Buddha.
But all his followers looked all concerned for Jeremiah to be cast into a well.
My name of
the citizens never spoke or ever defended him.
So, Penintin,
so let me ask you.
Nothing what I written and can. Near kind and carry for. Okay, one uncle.
Okay, over. So, when another sits at home for the children to eat a snake or mamba, and if you want to talk about consumers of this snake, is he part of them or not?
And in your main emperor for a baby, I say, actually, the phone in a yes, now you ask for to send your main queer.
Therefore,
maybe something I'm yet to report. Once a one won't come.
All the followers of God and the followers of his servants, when they sat unconcerned for the world to treat them badly and murder all of them, then let's find out if they were partakers of the act or not. Every prophet of God comes into a nation.
The constitution.
And every nation has its own constitution. And every nation has its set of laws. And has its commands. But which one of God?
And as Emra no on my move for a sorry one on my no mirror who see the defending it
that. That the followers of this prophet or man of God stood that they will stand upon the constitution to defend him.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Adolfo Papa. And you,
it's not easy at all.
Now,
if I say that my heart is not at peace, then I'm not being frank. Philadelphia Royals. When I came to you, you have received me.
Praise the Lord. Makuma mwakanto me yamunti.
For my heart, which you have come.
I fear guy him.
The year I had ahead of us. The year ahead of us upwards.
Remember what bones someone my yes.
I would like to class unto Apocalypse.
Yes.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Adolfo.
Papa.
Medamwasemwati.
I thank you a lot.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Not the wife
I was filled with grief. Because I know what pertains. And I know where I am coming from to. But today, I am filled with ecstasy and happiness. Where comes my happiness?
Philadelphia.
It is from Philadelphia Royals.
Amen.
Amen. Please take your seat or sit down for me.
Amen.
Amen. Listen.
She was baby.
There is a proverb in G.
So we can wait no. Every say see anywhere no more. Or your dear. Or raw kawa and fawa bet.
That if you should test your pulse or check your mouth and realize that you are toothless, then they will take your ring from your shoulder.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, pursue no numa.
And when you shake the man,
and this
So if you first believe that this was the main plant or the basil leaf, and after shaking it, you do not perceive its smell, then you cut it away.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. So every day I used to watch TV Joshua.
I said seven. None of what approved them.
And it was as if
waterproof, that comedian. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And Bacono.
Codimo. Santo.
Yes, Santo. Yeah, Odi. Amen. Praise the Lord.
But when these comedians come, they come to entertain the audience.
Amen.
Amen.
Now one by one, some can you be?
They have certain things that they used to say.
Me fen come myself. Was it Sebio Sebi?
They said something, and let me say or ask for permission before I repeat.
Achachabi Ewi.
That there was a hunchback who died in a certain town.
And now Achacha Isuko Ewi.
And one of these persons having a hunchback also attended the funeral.
And
so when they laid the deceased with the hunchback in the coffin. Because of the hardback or the lamp at his back, they could hardly cover the coffin.
And to one for a hammer.
And for that matter, they took hammer.
And he had
to go. To break the lamp or the hardback at his back.
And sana
before they could close the coffin or casket.
And the achachana was in a while,
so the one with the hardback alive who experienced this,
oh,
started weeping and crying that would this be
and my fate or my life,
that so would they do to me.
So every
day I watch TV Joshua.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
All nations.
The synagogue of all nations.
All nations. Yes, now.
And you could tell that all the nations of this world, people from there followed him.
At
oh.
Menenia age mate.
So TV Joshua was my age mate.
Say Anna not you.
And he used to dress like me.
When the whites
came into his ministry, that is when they made him to change his garment and then wear the suit.
Papa, we,
this man,
say, yeah, can't hear you.
If you want to talk about what Jesus
could
do through testimony that people share, in order to glorify Jesus Christ.
Way.
This man,
Odimanim.
He is ahead of me.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
If you are so sorry, dear Papa.
The word arose against this man.
One castle.
And he did not speak a word. And no one defended him.
Okay, the man.
Who even spoke on his behalf?
Shadoya.
Let's look at arms and charity. Let's look at charitable
deeds
and then assistance that he gave to people. When the world turned their back on him and left him his faith,
so,
today he is no more.
Sasa.
And that is all.
And once what do you know?
So then let's find out if you continue to gain this charitable deeds from him.
Also more no. And I said that's all.
And as your assistance left, or you continue to receive the assistance from him.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Papaya, sir.
This man was quiet and always sighed.
That could have been.
And one day,
sir,
he gave up the ghost, and that was all. After he died.
And then Krophobis and Kakakam.
Then
that was my first time. And I mean, close him. Naturally, did for Kakara, a sorry man.
Certain people came with essays and made a documentary to tarnish his image. That was the first time that I saw his followers now standing up to defend him. But it was too late because he was dead and gone. His disciples,
the wise men.
The wise men,
and I won't another bitch tonight.
That they all stood and then defended
what he has said
when he was alive.
Nothing of such.
Ibisa NC.
Very sad.
Yes. May he so rest in peace.
Senor Yame. Yame.
Had it not been God. Who took blood from the loins of an
Ewerman
and also took blood from the line of the
Achim.